This is a quick tutorial for Fixel Detailizer for Photoshop. Fixel Detailizer has been one of our very popular color correction plugins for After Effects because it really allows really great control over bringing out detail in a photograph, or well, in video for After Effects. And there have been a lot of requests to get this into Photoshop, and it's finally here. So we basically run it from the filter Fixel Detailizer 2.0 GUI at the bottom. If you select it here, it just applies whatever settings you had set in the GUI. So you want to start with the GUI. By the way, if you need help installing the plugin, there's a separate tutorial on how to install it, but you basically just double click it and install it with Extension Manager. Anyway, it's a very simple interface. As you can see, there's basically five sliders here, and they work the way an EQ works sort of in the audio equipment, meaning that they adjust different frequencies. So the shorter line means it affects areas of low or short frequencies. So for example, in the hair, where there's basically a lot of detail, essentially. In like areas like the forehead and the cheeks and the, you know, the arm and stuff, there's sort of like wider areas between the details. So there's larger frequency, and that's where these sliders down towards the bottom would work. So if I, and essentially, even though that's the technical explanation, you're really going to just want to kind of, slide them around, on your own to basically, see so you can see here in the middle, we're starting to get some detail in her skin, whereas up here we were getting the detail sort of in the hair. And of course, you can just move them all around until you get what you like. You can bring the intensity of the overall effect up or down as you need. And then you can, of course, also preview, the before and after. Where you can see here now, very clearly what's happening. So we'll bring the intensity back up just so that we can see this good sort of before and after. And essentially, you can see that it brings out the detail in this photograph in a very sort of natural and realistic manner. If we turn off the preview, you can see that there's almost like this like glaze or glare that was happening over the whole image that Detailizer can bring back out. So it can really sort of like enhance a photograph and really bring out the detail. And that's it. You just play with the sliders until you get it the way you like it and you hit okay. So if we go ahead and undo here, we're gonna have to go back here in the history state. So we'll go back to undo so you can see the back and forth very clearly. But the reason I want to go back is I just want to show you very quickly what happens then if you just go here to Fixel Algorithms, Fixel Detailizer. It just applies the last setting. So if you have a setting that you like, you can just keep applying it that way without having to go through the GUI again. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoy the Photoshop version of Fixel Detailizer 2.